What's up, guys? I'm your host, George Karaman. Holiday season means holiday cards, but those are hard to write sometimes. So Vanessa Bayer from SNL is going to help out some lucky fans. Let's do it. I'm here with the 10th person in line, number 10. Please tell us your name.
Regan.
How long have you been waiting thus far?
Since Wednesday.
Holy moly. Are you a big SNL fan?
Oh my God, yeah.
Hey, are you a big One Direction fan?
Absolutely.
So this is like a double whammy.
Yeah, I had to.
Guys, I have a sneaky suspicion that you might be related. Am I right?
Yes, we are twins.
Have you ever waited online for SNL before?
This is actually our sixth time waiting.
What? How would you guys like to come inside 30 Rock and get into the holiday spirit with SNL cast member Vanessa Bayer?
Yeah, for sure.
We would love to.
Let's do it.
I'm Vanessa, nice to meet you. So who do you want to write a holiday card to?
My high school government teacher. I mean, he really liked SNL.
All right, so I'm just gonna kind of dictate what you should say.
Okay.
Dear Mr. Antonucci, you are a great knower of government. Know how I know? Because Vanessa Bayer, you can put in parentheses SNL,
Like
if he doesn't know that, it's like, why are we sending him a postcard? Vanessa Bayer of SNL, said so. And then maybe something like comparative government, more like happy holidays. I think he's really gonna like it. So who are we writing a holiday card to?
It's my friend Allison. She celebrates Hanukkah.
Well, then I have the card for you. I mean.
Oh my gosh, that kind of looks like her dog.
Really? So dear Allison, holidays, huh? Holidays are different things to different people. You celebrate Hanukkah. Let's be honest, that's better than Christmas because there's 8 days. Do people even care about what the holidays mean anymore? Walk outside of your house and it's like Christmas this, Christmas that. It's so overblown. Oh. This and this, and I have to get presents every
year.
Where's that? Somebody tell me that. Sorry, am I talking too fast? Would you mind just reading it back to me?
Holidays, huh? Holidays are different things to different people. You celebrate Hanukkah, and let's be honest, that's better than Christmas because there's 8 days.
Yeah.
Something, something.
To me.
Yeah, and then it got a little lost there. And I
think she's gonna love it. Who do you want to write a holiday card to?
To my friend who's camping out with me right now.
Yeah. Okay, and what's her name?
Liz.
I like this one because in my mind, Liz maybe looks something like this.
Totally.
Okay, wow. So dear Liz, never has baby it's cold outside. Been so true, and put baby it's cold outside in quotes. Being a friend means waiting outside in the cold to see 1D. And I'm not talking about one dinosaur.
Okay.
And then make a hyphen, but wouldn't that be cool? I want you to give it to her, but I almost want to keep it because it's like so good. What is your name?
I'm Allie.
So didn't I just meet with you? Did you just change your clothes?
No.
What are you, like a twin? So who are we writing a holiday card to today?
To my brother. His birthday is also on Saturday.
This one of a family is really good. You see, it's like a mom, a dad, a son, a daughter, a mistress. Dear John, having your birthday be so close to Christmas must be really great for you. And then write dot, 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 not in all capital letters. And you can take that to the bank. And then write in parentheses, get it like presents. Love, Allie. So I was wondering if you could just head over to the post office.
Okay, I have tons of time. I have nothing to do.
Right?
So, yeah. Okay, yeah. When you say post office, is that the post office? Is that just because I don't want to?
No, the post office. I was just doing a fun act.
No, cool, my bad. I just
have fun. Yeah.
Right, that was good.